In order for there to be a currency, there has to be a current.